And Governor Mike DeWine was set to have a usual press briefing today at 2, but that was rescheduled for Friday instead because of President Trump's visit to Ohio today. We're also told that DeWine will meet President Trump on the tarmac in Cleveland, but will not join in for the other events.